children, good morning. Today you are having which period?
Yes, maths and
Gujarati.
Okay,
now we do maths.
Maths we had already done. Problem sums we start today, but before that we had learned simple addition of 3 digits and expanded of 3 digits sums. This I had already completed. Now today we will do word problems. Here. Okay, today I am going to teach you a word problems. But before that, I like to explain this 3 digit sums. Okay. See, 3 digit is same like a 2 digits. 2 digits we had already done before, and 3 digit also yesterday I explained how to count. Bigger number you should keep it in your mind and smaller number count in your finger like that. Here I do only 4 or 5 sums. Rest of full you have to complete in your textbook by your own, not without any help. Be careful because I have already explained before, and do more practice so that it will be more clear for you, correct? So let us do the 3 digit addition sums. Now it's 107 plus 293 and 1s, 10s and 100s. Now here it is a 7 plus 3. 7 is the bigger, so we'll put in our mind. We'll put 7 in our mind and count 3. 1, 2, 3. Total 7, 8, 9, 10. So we'll put here 1 should be carry and here will be 0. Now see, I had already explained before that the number 1, the number that comes after 1 will be succeeding number, correct? 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, and 9 plus 1 is 10. Means the number, whatever we are adding 1 to that number, will come the next number. So here it is the 9. 9 plus 1, we have to do directly. See here, 9 plus 1, what comes after 9? 9, 10. So here again, 10. Put 1, 0, 10. 1 should be 10. Again, 1 came. 1 plus 1 will be 2. And 2 plus 2 will be 1, 2. Again, 2. 1, 2. Total, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here our answer is 400. Be careful, huh? If any number comes in 1, we should repeat that after numbers. The numbers that comes after. Now we will do the second number sums. 648 plus 290.
Second.
Here it is 8 and again 8. So 1 8 we'll put in our mind and again next 8 we'll count in our finger. So let us do it. Now 8 plus 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total 8. Count after 8. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15 and 16. 16. So here carry 1. Again, I forget to write HTO. Don't forget to write HTO. 100 tens and 1s. Here is a 1. 1 plus 4 will be what comes after 4? 5. So 4 plus 1 is 5 and 9. Keep 9 in your mind and count 5. 9, 10, 11,
12, 13 and 14. 1, 4, 14.
Done? Now, 6 plus 1 is 7. What comes after 6? 7. So, 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 plus 2. Keep 7 in your mind and count 2. 7, 8 and 9. Your answer is 946. Finger. H-T-O. 700 and 5 plus 187. Done. See here, which number is bigger? 7. Put 7 in your mind, count 5. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? Now, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 12. Now 8 plus 1 will be, what comes after 8? 9. So 8 plus 1 is 9. Do it directly. Again here, 7 plus 1 will be, what comes after 7? 8. So 7 plus 1 is 8. See here you will, if you will do directly, it will take a less time to count. Otherwise what happens? If you count 7, then again 1, then total, it will take too much time. So, if you do directly, if you add 1 and do it directly, that 7 plus 1 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, then it takes a less time. Now, we do the 4 number sums. See here, 38. 38 means it will start from 10. 38, it is a 2 digit number, so it will start from 10. See here, 8, 9 plus 8, which number will keep in our mind? 9. So put 9 in your mind and count 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now in total, you have to count the number which you had kept in your mind. So first of all, count that number. Which number I had kept in my mind? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17. So I put here carry 1, 7. Now see 7 plus 1 is which number? 7. About which number comes after 7? 8. So 7 plus 1 is 8. Put 8 in your mind and count 3. 8, 9, 10, 11. So again 1, 1, 11. Now 8 plus 1 will be, do it directly, 8 plus 1 is a 9. So answer is 9, 1, 7, 9, 107. Next one. See here I am doing only 5 sums because we have to do problem sums also. And this whole page, this page number 64, you have to do it in your homework. Whole page you have to do it in your homework. Done? Now 9 we have to put it in our mind and 8 we have to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 1, 7, 17. Now 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 1 is 6. Here 6 plus 3. 6 keep it in your mind and count 3. 6, 7, 8, 9. Answer is 967. See, 5 sums are done. Rest of the sums we have to do it in your homework. Now today we will do the problem sums. Okay.
plastic food.
See, here the problem sums, solve problem sums. I will explain these three sums and other sums you have to do by your own. Or we'll do it here only. Okay. Here is in your school there are 375 balls. In your school, see this word problem, you have to sit with your parents, because if you don't know the reading, then you will not able to read and try to understand it. So it's better to practice of reading. In a school there are 375 boys. How many boys are there? 375. So first of all we will write 375 boys. Then and 297 girls. How many girls are there? 297 girls. How many students are studying in the school? टोटल कितने हुए दोनों गर्ल्स और बॉयज मिला के? तो हमको इसमें क्या करना है? आपके क्लास में कितने स्टूडेंट्स होते हैं? टोटल सब साथ में बैठते हो ना, गर्ल्स एंड बॉयज, और फिर मैम यहाँ पे ब्लैकबोर्ड पे लिखती है ना, बॉयज दिस मंथ 36, गर्ल्स दिस मंथ लाइक दिस. सो हियर ऑल्सो इन अ स्कूल, पूरे स्कूल में इतने बॉयज है और इतने गर्ल्स है, तो सब मिला कर कितने हुए? तो हमको इसको क्या करना है? प्लस करना है. वी हैव टू डू द एडिशन. हम टोटल करेंगे. टोटल यानी प्लस. टोटल मीन्स प्लस. हाउ मेनी, हाउ मेनी मीन्स प्लस, कितने हुए. वी हैव टू डू द एडिशन. इफ वी डू द एडिशन वी विल एबल टू नो द टोटल स्टूडेंट्स इन द स्कूल. सी हियर अगेन यू हैव टू डू द एडिशन सम्स. वी हैड ऑलरेडी डन सिंपल सम्स, बट दिस इज द प्रॉब्लम सम्स. हियर यू हैव टू रीड द प्रॉब्लम्स. द नंबर दैट इज रिटन यहाँ से देखिए, यहाँ पे भी गलत गलत नहीं होता है, ये प्रॉब्लम होता है. 375 तो यहाँ से देख के यहाँ पे उतारने में आप लोग क्या करते हो? 357 आगे पीछे नंबर कर देते, तो ये भी गलती नहीं होनी चाहिए. ठीक है ना. हियर इट इज 375 बॉयज एंड 297 गर्ल्स. इतने बॉयज और इतने गर्ल्स. हम इसका क्या करेंगे? चलो बोलो. टोटल प्लस
एडिशन.
ओके एडिशन 5 + 7. सो वी पुट 7 इन आवर माइंड. काउंट 5. 1 2 3 4 5. 7 + 5 7 8 9 10 11 12. सो हियर वी पुट कैरी ओवर. हियर Now 7 + 1 will be, which number will come after 7? 8. 7 + 1 = 8. Put 9 in our mind and count 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now take out 9 from your mind. 9, count after 9, no? 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 1, 7, 17. Now it is 3 + 1 is 4. If number comes after 3, 4. So 3 plus 1 will be 4. 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2. 4, 5, 6. 672 what? 672 students are studying in the school. तो हम पूरा यहाँ पे लिखेंगे 672 students. See in problem sums this statement you have to write. Otherwise you will not get marks. And separately answer also. Answer 672 students. Done. Students में both आ गए, girls और boys दोनों आ गए, right? So we'll do the another sum. 2 number. In a village, there are 316 women, 364 men, and 187 children. How many people? चलो अब हम पहले इसको पढ़ेंगे, क्वेश्चन पढ़ेंगे, समझेंगे बाद में. इन अ विलेज, विलेज मीन्स गांव में, देयर आर 316 वुमेन. वुमेन मीन्स लेडी, करेक्ट. एच टी ओ पहले क्या है, 316 वुमेन. फिर 364 मैन, इतने मैन, 364 मैन, एंड 187 चिल्ड्रन, इतने मैन वुमेन है, इतने मैन है और इतने चिल्ड्रन, बच्चे भी है. चिल्ड्रन मीन्स बच्चे. डन. हाउ मैनी कितने, हाउ मैनी पीपल आर देयर इन ऑल, इन ऑल है टोटल, इन ऑल मीन्स टोटल. अब हम टोटल है तो हम क्या करेंगे, प्लस, इसको हम क्या करेंगे, प्लस एडिशन. डन. ये तीनों को एडिशन करना है. नाउ पहले हम सिक्स को माइंड में रखते हैं. चलो इसमें दो डिजिट्स को काउंट करना है, तो सिक्स को हम माइंड में रखेंगे, फोर को काउंट करेंगे, वापस सेवन को काउंट करेंगे. अदरवाइज सेवन को माइंड में रखते हैं, ये दोनों को काउंट करेंगे, तो कोई भी एक को माइंड में रखते हैं, सेवन को रख देते. चलो फिर फोर काउंट करते हैं, वन टू थ्री फोर. अगर इज सिक्स, वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स. टोटल इज सेवन एट नाइन टेन इलेवन ट्वेल्व थर्टीन फोर्टीन फिफ्टीन सिक्सटीन सेवेंटीन. सो हियर इज 1, 7, 17. डन. 8 को हम क्या करेंगे, माइंड में रखेंगे. 6 प्लस 1 इज 7, 7 प्लस 1 इज 8, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Again we'll put 1, 6, 16. 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 1 will be 967. क्या है, people are there in all. तो हम क्या लिखेंगे, 967 people. Answer total 967 people are there in all. Village में कितने हैं total, तीनों मिला के कितने होते हैं, 967. सो दिस प्रॉब्लम सम्स विल डू ओनली टू टू, नॉट मोर देन दैट, बट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, समझो आराम से यहाँ पे प्रॉब्लम में क्या पूछा है,
क्योंकि अभी हमने एडिशन के सम्स किए तो एडिशन है, फिर सब्ट्रैक्शन का होगा तो सब्ट्रैक्शन का, तो इसमें आपको थोड़ा ध्यान से करना। ओके, थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे।